Evacuate immediately. Evacuate immediately. Evacuate immediately.
I think that might be my fastest escape ever. Oh, my fastest is a 5.11, but that was a 5.11.88. Second gold, that's pretty hefty. Go through the door, come on. Thanks for the luck, Arog. This is 10 seconds faster than the best run I've ever had. Yeah, I usually look at the radar. I just shoot. Nice habit, I guess. But yeah, I use the radar. I guess it's sort of like a reassurance. That was on purpose.
Thank you.
Alright, we have a run. Right next to it. God damn it. Why did I do that? I just need to stop going for that stupid boost. All it's been doing lately has been fucking me up. That's quite the... I forgot what it's called. Nice. That's a lot of damage. Really, game? Like the best run of my life. Can't get drops. Got all the health I could ever need. Nothing else. Rattle box pays off. Let's not fuck this up this time. There's a minute. Still losing a lot of time, but that's RNG. I lost 37 seconds? What the fuck? My mines is pretty good at my PB, so I think OP has some time saved, but other than that, it's basically gold. Good boosts. Mines will not have boosted. I hope that hits. I've never gotten stuck on that guy before. Good to know.
That's a good maze. Thanks, game.
Making up for that PBRNG with PBRNG.
I'm getting all the missiles, none of the health. Oh, I got a PB. Damn it. Woo-hoo-hoo! Shitty fight, but I didn't die. That was scary. Fuck you. No, I did forget Walcom. You got a 5'11" actually. It was really good for me, at least. Thought I had. Oh, I used another PB on OP. Yeah, I lose 2.5 minutes to final bosses in my PB. Like 30 seconds on Ridley, a minute on Exo, and a minute on Essence. It still did. I'm shocked, actually, that that worked. Fuck you, Calvin.
I don't know how Calvin died, but he died.
Yeah, he died. It worked. I was like, please grab the missiles, please grab the missiles.
Thank you.
I was actually sweating right there. I've been failing that so much. Look at my PB, but I'm pretty sure I'm like just behind it right now. With thermal, I lost a lot of time to my PB. OP, I think I saved a little time, but that always feels really good to get that.
I really need to practice ship dash. That was supposed to be 5. That was not a 5. I never even attempt flyby skip because if I do, then I miss the setup for. Ow. Oh, he's back. Time for him to dash. Yep, there you go. Ridley, you're such a... Saving time on him, man. Oh my god, Ridley, you're such an asshole. Well, Subar is definitely dead now. See how Exo goes, though. Like, still PB. Thank you.
Nice little Kirby.
Damn it.
Of course.
I
Wow, it was actually ahead a lot. Wow, the entire run. Holy shit, I was actually matched up with my PB. Well, except for thermal. Now I got a god-awful fucking Ridley fight, maybe. This is probably a 101. I hope it's a 1 flat, just so I can say I thought the PR, but I doubt it. I think this is 101. God, this sucks. I had a gold frigate. Thank you, Cody. I agree. No, that's okay. I was just joking. Yeah, I had it on best segments that whole time. It's all good, Cody. Come on, 1 flat. Oh man, I'm really hoping. I just want that DCR bop. I'll get the sub hour, but I want the DCR bop. Yes! I bopped DCR! Fuck yeah! Dude, that run is literally not sub-hour because of Ridley.